I section of I section of beam is formed by gluing wooden planks as shown in the figure below. If this beam transmits a constant vertical shear force of vertical shear force of 3000 newtons the glue at any of the four joints will be subjected to a shear force in kilonewton per meter of A 3 B 4 C 8 B 10.7 Yeah, this is the glue. Joined like this. So this, 200. This web width is 50. And this is 75. 50. 250. See here, that means the shear force, the glue at any of the four joints will be subjected to a shear force of. That means this is one joint, this is one joint, this is one joint, this is one joint. So what is the shear force acting on this glue per meter weight? That is nothing but Q, shear flow. Shear flow equal to VQ by I. So three terms we should know. Here in this three terms, we already know 3000 newtons shear force. I we can find easily. I equal to 200 into width is, overall width is 200 and overall depth is 300. Cube minus the width deducted here is small b, that is 200 minus 50, that is 150. Width and depth is 200. Cube divided by 12. This is the moment of inertia of the section I, the I value is 35 into 10 power 7 millimeter to the power of 4. Now what is Q? See, Q is moment of area of this area, because we need to find shear flow at this location, means we should separate the zone, and for that we need to find moment of area about neutral axis, that is Q. That is, the width is 75 and thickness is 50, that is the area, and center distance is 100 plus 25, 125. So that is the Q. So now shear flow Q equal to VQ by A, that is 3000 into Q, 75 into 50 into 125 divided by I, 35 into 10 power 7, that equal to 4 Newton per mm, or that equal to 4 kilonewton per meter. Newton mm, Newton per mm and kilonewton per meter is both the same. So 4 kilonewton per meter. So B is the answer.